is Ayana, and today I wanted to share with you guys how I built a CNC cage for my hedgehog for about $30 as opposed to spending $150. And how I did that was I replaced the coroplast with shower curtains. And if you want to know how I did that, keep on watching. So first, we're going to need some storage cubes. I got mine from Amazon for almost $30. And then you're going to need some shower curtains. And then you're gonna need some toys or some cat toys. I found this really cute fortune cookie that says, I see 9 lives in the future, and I thought it was so cute. And then you need a fun tunnel for your hedgie to play in. I'm just gonna toss the cotton inside because we're not gonna need it. And then we're gonna need some fleece. You can get it from Target or Michaels or Walmart. I got mine from Walmart for 2 yards. It was $8. Not bad. And then I found this really cute beanie I figured I can use as a cuddle sack for bonding time. And then you're gonna need some sort of heat source for your hedgie to keep it warm. I found this red bulb. It's supposed to emit heat without emitting light, so perfect. And then you're gonna need a thermometer. I got him another toy, a toy ball, and then a water bottle and a food tray. And then you're gonna need some poster board depending on how big you're gonna make it. I used 2 for a 2x2 cage. And then lastly, you're gonna need some sort of hide. I got this really cute wooden barn house from PetSmart for almost $8. And I decided to make it extremely homey with stickers and construction paper. And yeah. That is all you need, and we're gonna start building now. This is the final product. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I hope some of you find it very helpful. I will list everything down below, and if you have any other questions, please let me know. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!